Wait a minute. Not so fast. It's boss time. Sasha Banks. Who is a part of Friday Night SmackDown?
Let's make one thing clear. The boss, the standard, the blueprint runs the blue brand. And if Charlotte, you think you're just gonna come out here and take over? Well then, you're out of your damn mind.
Whoa.
Sasha, this is a PG show. That was not very nice. But did you feel left out? That's why you came out here? Did you feel left out?
Well, I'm gonna go to Raw. I'll let you two figure it out, and I'll see one of you at Survivor Series.
So no Becky Two Belts tonight.
Charlotte, are you jealous? Bye, Becky. Actually, Sasha Banks is the star of any show that she's on. Because title or no title, Charlotte, I'm the boss around here. Because Friday nights is boss time.
Ooh, Sasha!
Is hurt enough, and Sasha Banks going right after Charlotte Flair, the current SmackDown Women's Champion. The boss says this is my brand.
Charlotte Flair says nobody remembers that.
And Charlotte Flair,
first night back on SmackDown.
Charlotte trying to retreat. Sasha Banks with a meteora taking Flair out. And Sonya Deville trying to separate both these women.
Sasha Banks says, you don't just come to Friday and strut in here and not acknowledge me.
Sasha Banks putting the SmackDown Women's title on notice when it comes to the blue brand. Let me say she's coming for you. Are you ready?